Hello guys, this is Channel to introduce you to Andrei Korean Movies. We've summarized it within 30 minutes. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe our channel and hit the like buttons. Then, let us watch the movie together. In Joseon Dynasty in Korea, the King Gwanghae-gun became violent due to threats of assassination from his political opponents. There are books recording everything about the king's word have been kept written every day. But there are 15 days missing was found in the book, and the movie Masquerade deals with the 15 days with fiction. The color changing in the spoon means someone was trying to poison him. He ordered his most trusted retainer Hugin to search for a person who looks most like the king. One day Hasan of Crown was acting a king in front of people, was kidnapped and brought to the king. He ordered him to imitate himself, and amazingly, Hasan acts perfectly like the king. When he was enjoying himself wearing king's garment, Hugin kicked him hard.
일어나거라. 오늘 일을 발설하면 어찌 되는지 말을 하지 않아도 알 것이다.
독이 늦다옵니다.
광해군 the king temporarily found a replacement, but due to poisoning, 광해 was already in a state of heavy ill.
전하께서 안 보이십니다.
Due to the circumstances, Hasan took the role of the king until the king was cured.
그저 내가 시키는 대로만 하면 될 것이야.
못합니다.
돈 몇 푼에 사람 목을 내놓으라는데 이게. 나라가 흥해야 백성도 흥하고.
아, 그 약조하신 곱절은.
Since everything is still awkward, the morning meeting was cancelled. At the day, Qin visited the king, but was not accepted. In the past, servants watched it from the side when Qin were pooping. But Hasan did not know about this, told them to leave him alone, quickly. Oh my god, I would rather die. Hasan looked carefully at the queen over the wall and hid himself hurriedly.
Kyongetteureo hasio. 다음 들라하라.
경의 뜻대로 하시오.
황송하옵나이다.
Feeling that it is difficult to make excuses with a cold, Hagen began to teach him to act like a king.
낮고 위엄 있게 임금처럼.
The fast learner Hasan became better every time he gave lessons.
진주부사 유종호의 죄를 묻지 않겠다. 차제의 근거 없는 고변으로 궁을 어지럽히는 자, 이것으로 상참을 마치겠소.
주상 전환합시오.
On the first day that Hasan played the role of the king in front of his servants, Hasan opened up a scroll, but was nothing is written inside. He and Hagun covered up quickly, acting his heel.
이것으로 상참을 마치겠습니다. 이 밧줄 누가 만들었느냐?
수락관 상궁에게 부탁한 줄 아옵니다.
When Hasan asked who made the red bean porridge that he enjoyed very much, was found it was asked to be cooked by Sawar, a little girl.
전하,
다행히 맥이 돌아오고 있습니다.
약한 적은 모두 지워야 하네.
거시길 잘한단 말이오.
In the past, the king's closest servant was castrated in Korea.
없사옵니다. 그마야 벗겠소. 왜 자꾸 제못
As Hasan began to speak out in front of people, Hagen tried to stop him.
김이나인이옵니다.
들라하라.
전하, 중전마마듭시옵니다.
late night, Hasan was surprised when the king's queen visited his bed. Come on. Since Hasan spotted king's stone faced, he tried to make her laugh, but she didn't seem to get it.
근데 왜 웃지 않았어? 뭔가 이상한 점 못 느끼셨습니까?
도부장이 눈치를 챈 것 같습니다.
People around him began to notice the king's strange behaviors.
임금이라 하여 자기 뜻대로 할 수 없음을 어찌 모르느냐?
김이나인이옵니다.
At night, Hagen tried to teach him, but hurriedly changed his seat with Hasan when Sawar visited to serve snacks.
그 사월인 게 좀 있거라.
엿듯이요. 야 드시라니까. 도승지 퇴청하신단다.
One day when he met the king's queen in a quiet place, 도부장 the guardian who suspect him pulled out a sword on Hasan's neck.
이 무슨 짓인가?
마마 비켜서 쉬옵소서. 이제는 전하가 아니옵니다. 도부장.
전하이시다. 중전인 내가 전하를 못 알아볼까 싶은가? 처첩의 몸에 손톱만한 붉은 점이 있사옵니다.
저 가슴이
죽여 주시옵소서.
대역지 전하.
팥죽을 다 먹은 후에 니놈 검을 찾으러 오거라.
성전하의 옥지 검을 들이댄 지
틀렸다.
감히 전하를 의심하.
틀렸다.
계할 호위관이 지 마음대로 죽겠다고 칼을 물다니.
When Hasan scolded Dobujang for trying to kill himself, he shed tears of emotion.
전하! 내 여기 얼마나 있었어. 내일이면 황궁 준비를 하겠습니다.
In the meantime, the original king, Gwanghae-gun, ordered Hagen to kill his replacement, but Hagen started liking him, told him to run away.
임금이 둘이라니 확실히 보았는가?
우선은 확실히 해둠세.
대신들이 죽이지 않으면 전하께서 죽이실 거라고. 하면
그 길로 달아날 일이지. 어찌 돌아오셨습니까? 가져가거라. 니놈과 약조한 은수문양이다. 니놈은 나를 본 적도 나와 말을 한 적도 없는 것이다.
Late at night, one of servants called Sour with a small voice and ordered her to poison the king by putting a poison in the pottage he enjoyed.
삼계품목을 준비하여 싸웁니다.
경의 뜻대로 하시오.
총 2만의 군사를 파병토록 하겠사옵니다.
At the time, Ming and Jin dynasty were at battle, and Joseon was a lower kingdom of Ming, was told to send 20,000 soldiers to aid the battle.
이 땅이 오랑캐에게 짓밟혀도 상관없다고?
전하, 부끄러운 줄 아시오!
허나 나는 금의 서신을 보낼 것이오. 홍문관은 적어라.
명이 두려워 2만의 군사를 파병하였으나 금관은 싸움을 원치 않는다. 부디 우리 군사들을 임금이라면 빌어먹을지언정 내 그들을 살려야겠소. 열갑절, 백갑절은 더 소중하오.
Sour was ordered to assassinate the king, but she could not poison him, so she ate poison instead and collapsed.
사월아,
사월아, 살려야 한다. 제발 살려야 한다. 살려내라. 살려내야만 한다. 내가 임금이다. 내가. 도부장.
예, 전하.
절두살 법악해오라.
By furious, he catched the criminal who made her killed and started to torture him. Gradually, people around him began to doubt that he is not a real king, and one of his servants revealed that the king had no wounds on his chest, which he was wounded during the war. Announced that his political opponents were calling people to oust him. Hagyun asked him if he really wants to become a real king. Somehow, the voice sounds like talking in the clouds.
올라서시오, 도성지. 가짜를 끌어내려고 온 것이오. 무엇마오? 도총관! 예. 끌어내라!
무엇마다, 이놈들! 어서 예를 갖추지 못하겠느냐? 내가 임금이다.
저놈의 용포를 벗겨라.
The opponents were surprised after taking off the king's clothes because he had the scar.
하지만 그로 인해 누군가 죽어야 한다면
In fact, Hasan couldn't say that he wants to become a king.
보지 말고 가란 말이다.
Eventually he ran away and Dobujang who suspect him Now died protecting him.
임금이 아니란 말이요.
진짜다.
During the Joseon dynasty, if a king was not acknowledged as the king after he died, the title for the king was changed to Gun. 광해군 is a multi-faced figure in the history, portrayed as a trinity somewhere and sometimes a king who truly cares about the country and its people. So I strongly recommend you to watch the movie as it contains highly entertaining scenes and also touching.